river's a little bit different than fishing other places because there's so much man-made structure in the water.
The little holes and spots where they can hide and wait for their prey.
When I win it again, hopefully, if I don't, Edith Pizza will win.
And it's a rush to catch fish.
So it's not hard for me to do this, you know?
We gotta go out, it's gonna be so fun. I can't tell you that.
Why?
That's secret, everybody's got their own spot, yeah.
Yeah. If you do not regulate correctly, we will fish the stocks to extinction.
Any more questions? Go and get drunk, guys.
We're live here at the woods for the second annual Brooklyn Fishing Derby. John Rufino's here egging people on. We've got a documentary from last year talking about all the fun stuff we did a year ago. And I think at midnight, everyone's gonna go fishing. It's gonna be really great. As long as it doesn't rain, we're heading over and it's gonna be a great time. Let's check it out inside.
What do you guys think about all these people talking about there's no fishing in New York?
That's fucking bullshit, dude. It's bullshit. I go out there every night, I catch at least 3 or 4 fish every night.
I feel like I've got a little bit more magic this year. I like to do a shallow fish and I can't do freshwater.
Hey guys, just want to let you know that the Brooklyn Fishing Derby 2010 is officially open!
Alright, look at this, let's go. You know where we're going.
Here we are live from the Brooklyn Fishing Derby on the first Sunday on the East River.
Are those your first catches of the Derby?
These three, yeah.
Rich, new fisherman. Old-time fisherman, but new to this spot.
This is like a whole different kind of fishing than probably anyone's ever experienced. It's like, you have a lure, but you're just letting it sit in the current like this.
I'm from a lobster roll city though, so I have high standards.
Called me back, man. They called me. I couldn't stop.
It's going on.
Good to see some of my old customers, man. This dude right here, he used to come in his convertible. He gave a lot of style to the operation.
That's the best lobster roll I've ever had. Every time.
That's the best lobster roll I ever had.
I just want to let you know, I apologize for running out. If you come back Sunday, I'll bring more lobster, I promise. There's an underground gear guy, grilled cheese guy, and he's really good.